So the Alphaverse was always just a decoy. He wanted us here, and away from Thule. That means...
Sean...
We're trapped here. No way out.
It would seem these events are the truth I was shown. Now, let the hearts of all Ark-Atoms gather here as one. Hey, Cerecita.
Yuka.
I finally figured out what the truth is. Bayonetta, my purpose is to get you to where you need to be. Look. That vortex is Singularity absorbing this world's energy.
Luca, what are you trying to say?
I'm going to use it to send you two home.
From there? But how?
Wish I knew just what to say at a time like this.
You don't have to. You're a clumsy fool, but you never fail to impress.
Later, Violeta. Goodbye, Bayonetta. I'll always love you both.
This.
Kitty! Luca!
The destruction has stopped. Why? It's about time.
Is that thing again?
about time I got moving again.
Arkiv Origin, what are you doing here? This is a world of my definition. You do not belong.
But here I am, and that's the truth. Maybe you forgot to carry the one.
Thank you.
To the moon without me? Can't have that.
Unleash it!
it. It's time. Do it.
Is that all? Run while you can. Block it.
Thank you.
Nervous, are you? What's wrong? Having trouble running the numbers? The truth will be.
guard!
Ah, the brave soldier returns. You did promise me not to be back.
You didn't cry while I was gone, did you? You all seem to be having a good time. Awfully rude of you not to invite me, don't you think? Caliber don't need invitations, darling. Right.
What are you doing out here? I destroyed you and many worlds long ago. It is not a process. My phenomenon once upon a now changes me.
It looks like only the three of us made it this far. Oh, and the young lady, of course. That's enough, yes? To prove phenomenal affirmation isn't absolute after all. All right, Lady Cat. Just try to predict what the lot of us will do next.
truth of this world. And none of you can shake it.
It should be obvious that I'm no twig. You still don't realize just how stubborn I am, do you? No matter how many of me there are, that doesn't change. That's my unshakable truth.
My sons will senselessly erase you all and your so-called truth. And in this very instant,
to keep you ladies waiting. It was a bit hard to find you with all the rubble.
How is it that you exist here and now?
You never cease to amuse me, Luca. I could imagine worse men to spend my last moments with.
Hey, you're the only one I want by my side.
We've got to keep her safe.
I know. She's the one who's going to keep our truth alive.
That's not a bad look for you. In fact,
this is just a natural evolution of my romantic interests.
How could anyone resist? Now, let's focus on the task at hand.
Let's see this fight through the end. Let's make sure our truth lives on.
Luca, is that
right here. Like, we always find each other whenever she needs us.
And we've already come so far.
Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart. We'll always be together, Cerisa.
No, Luca. We've always been together. My clumsy, lovely fool. Will forever be in my heart.
Jump.
was this? And you're never gonna fucking forget it.
Come on. Daddy.
Was your last lesson, Viola. But for someone who's grown so much, perhaps the gift of a new name is in order.
Thanks, Mummy. I'll treasure it. Always.
hell? Jesus, that hurt! Watch where you're going, asshole! Oh, it's you. Get that prescription check, will ya? Hey, hold on! Remember that last job? The one you half-assed? The adder almost took my head off of that shit. I keep telling you, kid. Huh? Oh, no. Nobody you know. Yeah, I know. The baguettes, right? Forget about it. I'm coming straight home. Honest. Direct with the good stuff, fresh from the oven. Yeah, me too, baby.
Playing hooky again, huh? You know, I'm the one who has to hear it from your pops when you decide to turn my place into study hall.
School's closed today. It is, seriously. So anyway, got anything good for me? Something where I can let off some steam?
Got a leaky roof? Truck salvage? A lost cat? And some ghosts haunting an old house.
That's the one! Don't wait up, okay? Cheshire! What?
Viola, that's coming out of your cut for this one. So's its kibble. Shit, my bad. Forgot to use the family name. Be back by curfew. Bayonetta.
Okay. Let's dance, baby!
We'll be right back.
Yeah, I think you've had enough for now.